Grip and groove is a term we've used to describe the main technologies on the ball. Grip is used really to describe the surface texture that we have over the ball, which makes sure we have consistent playing conditions in the wet and the dry.
Para nós jogadores, acho que o principal é o contato com a bola. Quando a gente tem o contato do passe, do chute, acho que esse é o.
So for this World Cup, we know that we have very different venues. And in those different venues, we expect really extreme weather conditions. So the teams must be prepared for everything, as well as the ball has to be prepared for everything.
Ja, also der Ball ist gut zu kontrollieren. Er ist auch leicht zu passen, auch zum Schießen ist relativ leicht.